A ranch in northern New Mexico is home to more black-footed ferrets. Over the weekend, Game and Fish, with the help of some volunteers, released four ferrets on Greg Moore's ranch just 15 miles from Wagon Mound. It's not the first time. Last year, eight others were released. Moore says the ferrets prey on prairie dogs, helping to keep the population down. Black-footed ferrets are native to New Mexico, but almost went extinct more than 30 years ago.